How to fix disk write error on Steam in Windows 11 10s. To fix disk write error on Steam in Windows 11 10s, try 1. Remove disk write protection. Run these commands as admin: disk part list disk select disk hashtag attributes disk clear read only 2. Verify integrity of game files. 3. Clear up the 0kb files in C:\ program files left parenthesis x86 right parenthesis /steam/steam apps/common. 4. Clear up the corrupted files in the log, content_log file, at Steam logs folder. 5. Delete Steam download. Cache, settings downloads option. 6. Scan your drive for errors. 7. Provide full control to Steam folder security. 8. Disable your antivirus or firewall protection. 9. Other tips are, restart the Steam client. Relaunch Steam as an administrator. Reboot PC and then relaunch Steam. Update your drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.